वेलकम आरसीआई ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर 3 एंड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज न्यूमेरिकल रिलेटेड टू द इंटीग्रेशन एंड डिफरेंशिएशन। दिस न्यूमेरिकल इज रिलेटेड टू डिफरेंशिएशन। सो क्वेश्चन इज x इज इक्वल टू a प्लस बी टी स्क्वायर। Equation of displacement x is equal to a plus bt square, and here a is equal to 8.5 meter means distance, and b is 2.5 meter per second square is acceleration. At t is equal to 0 second, at t is equal to 2 second, और आपको calculate करना है velocity. Next t is equal to 2.0 second. और t is equal to 4 second पे average velocity consider. So first of all we know that the formula of velocity v is equal to dx by dt. So v is equal to d of dt and x is a plus bt square. So differentiation with respect to t is this equation. So v is equal to a differentiation of a with respect to t is 0 and plus t is constant and multiply t square with respect to t is 2t. So v is equal to value of b is 2.5, so 2.5 multiply 2 into t, so v is equal to 5t. Clear? So first at t is equal to 0 second, पर इसकी velocity होगी v is equal to 5 and multiply 0, so 0 meter per second. Clear? And next is second is t is equal to 2 second पर इसकी velocity, so v t 2 is equal to 5 multiply 2 is 10 meter per second. एंड नेक्स्ट 2 और 4 के लिए एवरेज वेलोसिटी कंसीडर करनी है, तो द फॉर्मूला वी नो दैट वी एवरेज इज इक्वल टू वी एवरेज इज इक्वल एक्स टी इज इक्वल टू 4 माइनस एक्स टी इज इक्वल टू 2 अपॉन 4 माइनस 2। एवरेज के लिए फॉर्मूला, सो वी एवरेज x t is equal to 4, इस इक्वेशन में t is equal to 4 के लिए आपके पास a plus b and t is equal to 4 square and minus x is equal to t is equal to 2 in this equation, so a plus b t is equal to 2 square upon 4 minus 2 is 2. Clear? So b average is equal to a cancel. So here is 16b square and here is a is cancelled and negative 4b square by 2. So 16 subtract 4, so here is 12b square by 2 and this is 6b square. So b average is equal to 6b square, 6 multiply b square, simple b, this is b only, clear? And b is 2.5, so result is 5, 6, 30 is 0 and 6, 2, 12 and 3, 15.0 meter per second. So b average equal to 15 meter per second. So x is equal to a b t square. In this equation t is equal to 2 and t is equal to 4, average velocity is 15 meter per second square. Clear? तो ऐसे equation को इस तरह से हम solve करते हैं। कोई भी doubt हो तो आप पूछ सकते हैं, comment कर सकते हैं। आज के लिए इतना। Thank you class. Thank you so much.